It is with profound sadness we announce the death of Mrs. Irene James Napier, originally of Waterworks Road, Castries, and Lage, Babono, but currently resided in Pebush, Babono. Irene passed away on Wednesday, August 23, 2017, at 9:20 p.m. at Victoria Hospital. She was 93 years old. She was predeceased by her husband, Harold James. The funeral service for the late Mrs. Irene James Napier will be held on Thursday, September 14th, 2017, at the Good Shepherd Church, Babono, at 2:30 p.m. Her body will be interred at the Gara Cemetery. Her body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home, Vidbute. Please note, members of the Sacred Heart Legion of Mary and the St. Josephine Nikita Group are asked to attend the funeral service in uniform. Everyone is also asked to wear a touch of white. There will be two coasters transporting people to and from the funeral service. One will be commuting through Lage. The other will be commuting through Plateau and Pebush. The family would like to thank all well-wishers, however, would like to mourn in private after the funeral service.